Happy Gaming Sunday, y'all! We just got home from YouTube Summer Sky Fun. We were just on the train, then we got home. Today we're playing me some Granny. Yeah, so let's go. Let's get started. And plus, I'm pretty bad at the game. So next Gaming Sunday, I'll make a better version. Yeah, guys, it was me. Unfortunately, we left YouTube since my friend wrote us, but it was my friend, my boy Jake. I'm not gonna give out his last name, but my boy Jake, who suggested I play Granny and liked the video, so that I do play Granny. And yeah, I am playing Granny right now. Nice jukes. You know why you laughing, you stupid. You stupid, stupid granny. Shoot, no! Shoot. Jump scare me. I want to see you try. Okay, I guess you might. I guess you can, because I don't have any weapons yet. He's gonna jump scare him, probably. Stupid bear trap. Son of a bear trap. I'm gonna keep looking left. Left. I'm gonna keep looking here until it goes away. Shoot, I stepped in the bear trap. Granny's gonna kill me. See, I kind of suck at the game. I'm gonna try to do it better. So I'm on day two. So yeah, I'm gonna actually try to be better at it this time. So I just collected a key. Quick, escape, escape! Not today, Granny. I got two weapons now. Well, true, you have a baseball bat. Ha ha! Anything in here? No. Let me look in here. This is, for some reason, a trending game, even if it's offline. It's kind of like Hello Neighbor. In a way. Yeah, because you have to try to escape, but this is a horror game. Front by the creators of Slendrina. You ever played that game? I never played that game, personally, but I've definitely heard of it. And you could summon Slendrina if you drop that bear in the crib. But yeah, anyway, let's play a game of chase with Granny. Or is she coming into the kitchen so I can play with her? Okay, I'm just squinting. Shoot! Okay, wanna play with me, Granny? I guess not. Okay, let's find a bigger surface. And don't worry, I'm on easy mode, on day two, easy mode. there's the padlock key that I still have. Oh, nice jukes, man. I got those jukes. Try me, Granny. I bet you $5 million, Granny, I can beat the game for you. Let's beat the game on day two. If you want me to play Granny again, let's get this video up to one like. One like, and I will play Granny again. Age restricted or not, I will still play Granny. Because of the blood, I might get age restricted. Let's just hope that. Okay. I'm squinting up the stairs. I hate being in the basement, personally. And this is the newest update you can find in stores for whatever you have. Play Store, App Store, whatever, yeah. I heard a new Xbox version is coming out. Try me, Granny. Let's see you try again. I'm going to the bigger surface. You know what? No time to play with you, Granny. I have to go escape this your stupid house. So I got three weapons. Granny looks different now. She looks like tired. Oh yeah, I have gotten way better at the game. I haven't got killed, and this is day two. Yeah. Don't come in the basement, Granny. This is my only place to hide. I got... Okay! Alright. Try to catch me, Granny. I'd like to see you try to kill me before I beat this game. Cause we could do it, man. I hope we could do it. Granny's coming. What happened to her eyes, though? Okay. Granny kind of reminds me of a witch. These are also the creators of the two games. Forest and Forest 2. They made Granny on November 24th, 2017, which is my birthday, by the way. Close the door. Get the master key. Oh, yep, I beat the game. Told you, Granny. That's what your boys can do. And just for some extras, I'm playing Granny in extreme mode. So yeah. It's dark. It's definitely more darker. So yeah, you got something a little extra on today's gaming Sunday. I might get killed on this one because it's hard, but I got my weapon. It looks so scary in extreme mode, like how dark it is. I can only imagine how dark it will be in this attic. Honestly, I don't know if I will fail extreme mode or not. Granny's in here. Oh, nice jukes. Oh, those jukes keep getting better. Shoot, I stepped in a bear trap. Oh, look, he can't get through, Granny. Haha, I will always get away from things with things, Granny. I love doing that. And by the way, the Xbox version is supposed to be released on July 4th. That's something told me, so I'm gonna be playing Granny Xbox version. I agree that was what they should have made, but they released it a little late. Shut up, Granny. You see me, huh? Really? Well, I've never been in this place before. Let's get down. We'll see if I die. Turned off the fan. Maybe I'll turn it on. Why beat this? I don't know if I'll beat extreme mode, but it would be epic if I would. Oh my god, I did! Let's see the ending in extreme mode. A little different. It's darker. Yeah, bye guys.